In this session, we will be writing code to understand class in Python. So write the name class. Say class name is calculation colon. Then define the constructor def space underscore init and then self. Okay. Now self dot a equals a. And write self dot b equals b. But question is, where is a and b? A and b is not defined here. Self dot b equals b. So here we need to write a and b. Okay, parameter. So this is the constructor. Now green mark is coming. So before operator put white space. Here also white space. Here also white space. Here also white space. After comma put white space. After comma put white space. So these marks will go. So this was about constructor. Now it's time to define the function. Def say function name is sum and then self. Here say x equals self dot a and y equals self dot b. So self dot b means variable of the object, current object, that is instance variable. And this make a space such that this line below the self will be removed. Now what to do? Z equals x plus y and give here white space, one white space, one white space, and in function now print z, print g, and then put a space, two space. Now it's time to create the object calc1. Calc1 equal to name of the class. Okay, and here you will be giving variable, parameter p and q. Okay, now do one thing, let's define this parameter like p equal to int and then input from keyboard, input and then mark enter number 1. Okay, enter number 1 and white space give to get rid of this line, green line below the. Okay, now here you need two blank, you can give two blank. Now select this line p, control c and then control v, and here number 2. So you will be taking as a pq. Here I am writing q, not here. Here I am writing q. So this is p and q. Now it's time to call the function object reference. Calc1 is the object reference and then call the function sum. Okay, so control s, save it. Now why this is coming? Multiple space after keyword, so give one space, this will line will go. Okay, now it looks fine. Just run this program. I am running, then class Python, enter number 1, enter 100, then enter 200, and then you will be finding answer 300. So this is how we will run program in Python for class. Class name is calculation, def init is the constructor, def sum is the function, then input from keyboard, creation of object, and then calling of the function by object. Thank you.